Good afternoon, Ms. Casillas. My name is Nivia Lopez, and today I will be presenting my integrated note to DOL. So here I have my homework completion chart, and as you can see, I did my homework in the beginning, but then on my second homework, I didn't do it. And then I saw, oh, I need to keep doing my homework, or my grades are gonna drop down. So I ended up doing all my homework, and I got a 4 on my notebook check. And I would go on your DP to check your answers, and I would also ask my peers to help with them.
My assessment score chart.
On quiz 1, I got a 3.5, and I got a good new correction, but now I'm in quiz 2, I didn't do that well as I did on quiz 1. And I also did my correction, but on the test, I don't know what happened. I guess I didn't study hard as I was supposed to, and I lowered my grade down. And I haven't turned in that correction. And I found out that I need to ask more questions too, because I started asking questions, but finishing the semester.
How did I try to prepare my book?
I attended a few office hours, not all of them, but I tried. And I also looked up some videos to help me with.
So, the essential skills I am presenting is essential skills to see learning. And my learning target is to create 4 properties of the triangles, which I will be able to use properties of both properties.
I used the formula right in this one, but for some reason on the test, I got partial credit. Didn't cross multiply the square roots, which and I didn't simplify,
which it would have been you were supposed to cross multiply, and it would be
I didn't put the square roots together, which you're supposed to once there's a pair, and then I didn't, so it would have been like Rebecca helped me on it, and she showed me how to actually do it right. And then I didn't
do the multiplication correctly. And on the test,
I didn't know how to use the 45-45-90 formula, which made me put the whole problem wrong. So not seeing this on my test in prison. It shows that I haven't mastered everything that was taught to me this whole semester. Shows that the protons are heavy and are positive charged, and the neutrons are also heavy but they're from neutral, and the electrons are tiny and numbers. And on the nuclear model, it shows that an atom can be divided into a nucleus and electrons. Neutrons, and so differences in an atom is that the atomic mass is the number of protons and neutrons, and the atomic number is the number of protons in the atom. In chemistry, radiation is comes from the mass of dense, which again, when you have an atom, is 98% empty space, and there are three types of radiation: alpha, beta, and gamma. And isotopism is an element. It's an element, but with same element but a different atomic mass. The alpha is positively charged and it's also blocked by paper. Beta is negatively charged and it's blocked by aluminum foil and cardboard. Gamma is neutral